So, these demonic pests were not merely the product of Nosgoth's corrupted future. For here they were, hurtling back over five centuries to pursue me. These creatures, I suspected, were minions of the unseen forces that had hoped to control me. This was the tangible expression of their displeasure. These demons were unleashed as the penalty for my displeasure.